We use the servicing bay as our general servicing bay. So we've got four servicing bays within Dyson's, the Bundoora depot. We did have an incident in the workshop. Once we had that incident, we were talking about the problem with WorkSafe.
We've designed and engineered an automated retractable pit covers, which essentially is a chain conveyor mounted each side of the pit.
Like roller shutters, they roll out across the top of the pit and closes it. So before you even take the bus off, you can actually close the pit.
With these systems, if they're operated correctly, they take away any manual handling and any risk of falling. Well, the main benefits are for the safety of our people. Well, employee safety, we want to send them home at night. Well, to me personally, I see it as my responsibility to make sure that the workers do have that opportunity to come to work, be safe, and to be able to go home to their families.
As far as I'm concerned, it should be an industry standard.